You're at Comedy Central. Now, back to A Lot of Vacant Kids, hosted by The Vacant Lot.
I almost ruined my shirt on that one. Well, that wasn't so hard, was it?
It's a lot farther than it looks.
Oh, give me a break. Come on, everybody up and at him. We'll go on the tour, bus tour. Come on.
I can't feel my legs. I think I can taste my bum.
Enjoy the last episode of The Vacant Lot here at Comedy Central. And we hope you enjoyed A Lot of Vacant Kids Marathon, because I know I did. Sucks. All right, I'm going to take the bus tour. I'm going to flag the bus down. There it is. Hey! Hey! No!
Yes! Hey, who had the curried chicken?
I did.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me, sir, did you order the chocolate mousse?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, I'll look for the limo when I arrive. Okay, thank you, sir. Bye.
Quite a lot, a little too much, you know, for
really?
My liking.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to be in Toronto for a couple of weeks.
Toronto?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, I love Toronto. It's a great city, great city.
Yeah.
Very clean. You know, I remember, I was there about 2 years ago, and, excuse me a moment, will you?
Sure.
I'll, just squeeze through.
Sure. Okay.
Oops.
Sorry.
Can I see that for a second?
Yeah, in a minute. Excuse me.
Yes. Hello, yeah. I'd like to place an order for item C-113. Yeah, it's battery-operated nose clippers. Battery-operated nose clippers? Yes. Can I pick that up at the airport? Excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh. Excuse me. Yes. Item C-113.
I'm sorry, someone should have told you that item's been discontinued, sir.
Discontinued? What do you mean discontinued?
I'm sorry, sir.
Sorry I'm late.
We almost gave up on you. Say, nice beard. When'd you decide to grow that?
Oh, on the plane.
Anyway, now I'd like you to welcome Henry Purvis from our Fort Worth office. Henry.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sheldon. Well, as you can see from this graph, Sheldon International has had an incredible first quarter. From the very start, our... seem to have a little bit of a nose tickle.
Okay, take your time.
From the very start,
in my heart.
Okay, look.
Hang on a second.
Look.
Hey, get away from the car.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Please, no.
What?
Hi, I'm Amanda Burse, Marcy from Married with Children. Watch Out There, Too, a new Comedy Central special featuring gay and lesbian talent from all around the country. It's outrageous.
Catch Out There, Too, Tuesday night at 9, here at Comedy Central.
Here's my mind goofing off. My mom says it probably looks like some vegetable, but no plant could be so smart as to pick one machine that plays Sega Genesis and Sega CDs. That's the JVC XI. She could care. Put your mind to work, she says. I say XI comes with Compton's interactive encyclopedia. Hey, it's a CD player. Plus, you get stuff for free. So now it's see what you can do when you apply yourself. One mind, one machine. XI, multi-entertainment. Call 1-800-JVC-XI.
Now buy any McDonald's extra value meal and for 39 cents more, supersize it for more fries and more drink. And get a super ticket that could win you one of 200 Super Bowl trips for two.
Free Super Bowl tickets?
Yeah, where's the sport in that?
First in line for supersize.
You're adding too many trees.
I know what I'm doing.
What powerful PC processor makes programs like 3D landscapes spring to life?
Okay, let's see it in 10 years.
The Intel Pentium processor.
Let's see, Saturn.
Doing your homework?
Yeah, almost done.
What powerful PC processor gives programs like Redshift out-of-this-world performance?
Now let's see, Kirati system.
The Intel Pentium processor.
You know how to listen. You listen with your whole body, your hands, your eyes, your face. You are a confidant. Nothing is more comfortable than the sound of your voice. Sprint wants to reward you for that. Introducing TimeBank, the only program that credits you with one free minute for every five you spend on the phone, month after month, automatically.
Finally, a long-distance calling program for people like us, people who really know how important relationships are. That's why TimeBank is perfect for me. For every 5 minutes I spend on the phone, I get one free. So can you. Call now and Sprint will switch you for free. Then all you have to do is be yourself. There's no limit to the amount of free time you can earn. Call now and Sprint will start you off with an extra bonus. 60 free minutes. Finally, somebody understands the way we spend time on the phone.
Imagine that. Being rewarded for something that comes naturally.
Call now. 1-800-621-7497.
The musical event you've been waiting for.
It was amazing.
Pants, 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 the pants are marching. Pants, 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 they're off to war.
That Andrew Lloyd Webber, he's done it again.
It's great.
Yeah, it really made me think of all the different kind of pants I used to have.
Pants, I'm your favorite pants. Let's romance tonight.
Pants, I'm your comfortable pants. Take a chance tonight.
I like the corduroy song the best.
It's amazing. You see all these different kinds of pants.
Andrew Lloyd Webber's Pants. Good seats still available. Buy your pair today.
The music is playing.
Keep it climbing.
You got to keep it climbing.
Waiting for the bus long?
Yeah,
what?
About 10 minutes. Yeah.
Thanks. Got the time?
Yeah, it's
10 to 8. Thanks. Yeah.
Excuse me. Sir. Excuse me. Sir. Sir, what were you doing? You were doing something behind my back, and I just want to know what it was. What were you doing? What were you doing? What were you doing? What were you doing? What were you doing?
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! This is not funny! This is not funny! This is not... I'll call the cops! I'll call the cops! I'll call the cops! I swear to God, I'll call the cops! I'll call the cops! Oh! Oh! I'll get my pills! Get my pills! My pills! My top pocket! My pocket! Call 911!
Watching The Vacant Lot in a Lot of Vacant Kids marathon. Watch The Vacant Lot Monday nights at 9:30 only at Comedy Central.
Hey! It's no wonder that the new Chevy Blazer has such humongous cargo capacity. The hatch opening itself was designed around the dimensions of a washing machine carton. Of course, you might not always need all that space, but it's nice to know it's there.
Extra sugar-free gum has extra long-lasting flavor, that you know. But extra reduces the risk of cavities, that you may not know. See, after you eat, pH levels in your mouth plummet. That's when plaque acids can cause tooth decay. Chewing neutralizes those nasty acids and brings pH levels back up, helping to keep your teeth stronger. The longer you chew, the better it works. So extra means long-lasting flavor and less risk of cavities.
She has a 20-year vendetta against an organized crime family.
Waste them.
Now, he is the only man who can help her.
This guy is good, Joe. You could put a bomb in your crab shell, you wouldn't even know it.
Sylvester Stallone.
Don't contact me. I'll contact you.
Sharon Stone. The Specialist. Rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Hi, I'm Laura Keitlinger, the new host of Doritos Stand Up Stand Up. For the third year in a row, we're still the number one television show in our nation's prison system.
Watch Doritos Stand Up Stand Up next here at Comedy Central.
Tune it.
pony. I want the pony that speaks Yiddish. I want a Yiddish speaking pony with a human nose and a baboon's ass. I want him to wear a top hat that says, I'm the sheriff, and have a big runny abscess in the small of his back. And I want him to collect Niagara Falls TV dinner trays that ought to smell like fudge. He must have one leg shorter than the other five, and with a big ugly wooden shoe to compensate. I want him to be presented to me on the deck of the Queen Mary, where a full galley of Scottish caring tortoises are beaten to submission with overcooked linguine. I want a big, fat, ugly, stupid, smelly, Yiddish-speaking, human nose, TV dinner tray, collecting Niagara Falls, big wooden shoe. I want a pony who must spot the most grotesquely oversized eyebrows, eat nothing but raw sewage, and answer only to the name of Boo the Farting Monkey. I want a pony! I want a pony! May I have my pony, Daddy?
I'm a good boy, I'm Daddy.
I might want one, sir.
There's scores yourselves and to come back to sell.
Oh, my God!
There's scores it. What's that?
Because I'm a what?
It's a sir.
Well, what the douchebag?
It's all in cat face.
Oh. Well, I want one!
For all those stuff out there.
Yeah, well, it's a real beauty of a machine, you know. I got to pour out the cylinders, but it is a beauty. Hey, get you a drink.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh. Did you bump into me? Huh? Did you bump into me? Well, I suppose the garbage can bumped into me, huh? Let's go. You are so freaking dead! Yeah? You think that's funny? Huh? You think that's funny, huh?
Get off! Get off me! Someone, get off!
From Hollywood Pictures, some unexpected guests have arrived, and they're looking for a home. Inside our bodies. Donald Sutherland, The Puppet Masters, rated R, starts October 21st.
So, why do you want to work here?
I'll tell you why.
Opportunity. When I was your age, I heard it knocking loud and clear. I remember it well. I was with the bank, interning. Good job. So, are you ready to get your feet wet?
Absolutely.
Starburst fruit juice with real fruit juice.
We've been called a lot of things.
Whippersnappers.
Dreamers.
Prosperous.
Never.
So until.
The book deal.
Or the movie deal hits.
We remember two things.
Call Everybody Collect.
And.
Know the code.
Yeah.
Know the code.
1-800-CALL-ATT. It costs less than 1-800-COLLECT.
Always.
Now the people we call
might call us thrifty.
Want a price that's always lower than 1-800-COLLECT? Know the code. Dial 1-800-CALLATT.
Your true voice.
What's under the cap that counts?
These people are guilty. Guilty of washing their faces with ordinary bar soap. Condemned to a life of rough, flaky skin. But there is a solution.
Take the Noxzema Challenge.
Noxzema can free you from the shackles of dry skin in just 7 days. It conditions as it deep cleans. Evidence? Your skin can be softer, smoother, healthy looking. Guaranteed or your money back. So get out from behind bars. And you can have healthier looking skin in just a week with Noxzema. Your face belongs to Noxzema.
Lucy and Ethel, Thelma and Louise, and now Patsy and Adina. Watch them on Absolutely Fabulous, the controversial hit British comedy that's got class in a classless, tasteless sort of way. Watch Absolutely Fabulous tonight at 11 here at Comedy Central.
Fasten your seatbelts for a bumpy ride.
The man who knows how to shake things up is back with brand new shows four nights a week at 10 p.m. Get with the program, Politically Incorrect with Bill Maher. A brand new season, weeknights at 10 here at Comedy Central.
What the hell
is going on here?
I host a show on Comedy Central. At least I think I host a show, because we taped a bunch of them, and they sent me the tapes, but I don't get Comedy Central. I get a lot of shopping channels. I have a lot of glass merry-go-rounds at my house, and I can watch all the court TV I want, but I'm on this, it's my channel, and I don't get it.
What the hell is going on here?
Wrong. Try, what is the pineal gland?
Two more minutes, and that pizza's free.
Hey, who has to pay for the pizza if it's not delivered on time?
Who cares? As long as it's not me.
Yeah, well, I just don't think that the pizza guy should have to pay for it. I mean, that doesn't seem very fair.
Pizza!
Oh, man, this close.
Hi, what do I owe you?
1734. You know your elevators don't work. Have a glass of water?
Yeah, you don't look so good.
Yeah, well, your elevators don't work. I ran up 27 floors.
Oh, right,
you know,
water, okay.
30 minutes or it's free. Hi.
Here you go, a nice cold glass of water.
I'll give him that. Thanks, oh, okay. Lenny.
Thanks.
Oops. Sorry, Lenny. I dropped the water. I spilled it. Can you go get some more?
Oh, yeah, sure. Hey, you're some kind of jerk. Huh?
Hey!
Hey! Here we go, a nice cold glass of water. Hey, where you go? Did you pay him? I brought him his glass of water.
No, nothing's wrong!
What are you doing?
30 minutes or it's free, right?
Uh-huh.
Number one, he hasn't delivered the pizza yet. Number two, technically, he hasn't delivered the pizza yet.
Yeah, but he's having a heart attack.
Says who?
Nothing! I'm having a heart attack!
Says him! I heard it, he said it! I'm opening the door!
No, you're not!
I'm right! I'm calling 911!
No, you're not!
Then what am I doing?
I'm watching TV.
This is wrong.
So wrong.
Walter, you're killing him.
3, 2, 1. Free pizza.
You're late.
He's dead, and you killed him, Walter. You killed him for a lousy free pizza.
Hey. Free pizza tastes okay. Why don't you come and have some?
No!
Well, come on, try some.
I'm not angry.
Lenny, the man ran up 27 floors to deliver this pizza. It was the final act of his life. Why not celebrate his life by having a slice?
Okay. Anchovies! I didn't order anchovies, you stupid pizza jerk!
Well, your pizza's getting cold.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Stupid. Dan.
You're watching Comedy.